When you think of the longest jump a player can make in Minecraft, you'd probably say 4 blocks. Well, what if I told you can actually jump up to 14 blocks? Here's how. For this trick to work, you're gonna need to get yourself a punch 2 bow and a few arrows. You're first going to run, jump, and then fire your bow so that the arrow hits you and it should send you flying.